Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the ambush at Yanping Gate. This is basically Battle of Yanping Gate, but the other way around. You're in the Zhangfei side. The recommended team is Zhangfei, Tadakatsu Honda, and Zhao Yun.
作望で世を乱す奪気を伴い傭兵艦に現れた。その信じがたい光景に張飛は絶句する。兄への信頼と警護は激しい怒りへと転化され、張飛は猛然と関羽の前に立ちはだかった。張雲と本田忠勝も張飛に続いて武器を取る。
真意を問うのに言葉はいらない。武人はただ刃で語るのみ。傭兵艦に男たちの熱い思いが激突する。
ちっきしょう、頭に来るぜ。なんで兄者は俺様を裏切ったんだ。
まさか妖魔側に疲れるとは。関羽殿は一体何をお考えなのでしょうか。 関羽殿らの軍勢はすでに先端を開き、間近まで迫っている様子。この上は言葉は無用。ただ武をもって語るべき。
おお、忠勝、よく言った。兄者、いや関羽を叩きのめしてやるぜ。
So the first thing we're going to do is take the central garrison. It's guarded technically by Guan Yu, Toshihide, basically everyone in the resistance army.
これらが抱きたくもにあるのは故あってのこと。我らでも仲間に偽りはないでしょう。これ以上の問答はやめましょう。趙雲殿、参ります。今またぞ。元気と長期に挑ませてもらうぜ。こいつがリアウには10年早いんだよ。お見事。
Now, once you reach the central garrison, juggernauts are going to start spawning from the garrison next door, and they'll start pouring into the central garrison. They'll keep spawning as long as the enemy officer control of them stands. Now before I actually head towards the Juggernaut leader, I will deal with Ma Liang, who snuck by me and is headed towards the main camp. A lot of enemy officers during this stage will run past you and just ignore you and head to the main camp. I don't know why they're designed like that, but it's extremely annoying.
Here we go.
Alright, at this point I'm going to start attacking the garrison of the Juggernauts to stop them from reappearing. Now, as you can see, reinforcements have arrived. Now, the enemy officer reinforcements that have spawned here in the west will, all of them will just run past me. So even though I'm using my Tremuzo, some of them are just going to run past me and keep going up the mountain. However, the east side reinforcements are going to run here too, but they will not ignore you. That's the only difference. The only positive thing about them just running past you is that they will never block. However, they'll just keep running. I'm just looking at the mini-map, and two of them have snuck by me. That's fine, because that'll give the east side a chance to catch up. But now I'm going to have to catch those two that snuck by me. Alright, once I've dealt with those runners, I usually jump back down to the central garrison to clear out the garrison once again, because the eastern forces usually have gotten this far.
お手を煩わせて申し訳ない。おお、一段と冴えておいでですな。
Now the best part about this map is that eventually Sun Quan will advance along with Guan Yu towards you, so you don't have to go chasing after them.
よく解く。ここを収め、拙者の話を聞く気はない。やはりそう答える。ならば我ら兄弟、まずは刃にて語ろうぞ。言うとならん。悔しいな。ここは引かねば。敵将討ち取ったり。
慢心していたか。ここで倒れるわけにはいかんな。悔しいが、ここは引かねば。
見たか、カウ。これが俺様の実力よ。
よし、我らの勝利だ。は？兄者たちは 未来から来ただと？
あまりに信じがたきお言葉ですが、関羽殿の武に一片の曇りなし。拙者は信ずるべきと存ずる。忠勝殿、かたじけない。これが兄者の言葉じゃなけりゃ突っぱねてやるところだが、ま、ここは兄者を信じてやら。
Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.